कोरोजन ऑफ मेटल्स।
सब्सक्राइब द चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन टू गेट लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स फ्रॉम learnfutafut.com।
कोरोजन, द ग्रेजुअल डिस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ मेटल ड्यू टू द इफेक्ट ऑफ इट्स सराउंडिंग एनवायरमेंट इज कॉल्ड कोरोजन। ड्यू टू कोरोजन, प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मेटल डिग्रेड्स। द फैमिलियर एग्जाम्पल ऑफ कोरोजन इज आयरन। You might have seen the brown color appeared on things made of iron. This is due to corrosion.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Futafut Android app. Download the app now.
Rusting of iron. Iron reacts with moist air and forms brown, easily breakable coating on the surface called rust. And the process of formation of rust is called rusting. Corrosion of copper. Copper metal reacts with moist carbon dioxide and air and loses its shine and forms green coating of copper carbonate on its surface. Corrosion of silver. When silver articles exposed to air for long time, then it reacts with hydrogen sulfide present in air and forms black coating of silver sulfide. Corrosion of aluminium. Aluminium reacts with atmospheric oxygen and forms a thin layer of aluminium oxide. This layer prevents further corrosion. Prevention of corrosion. Corrosion can be prevented if the contact between metal and the air is cut off. For example, coating metals with paint, oil, grease or varnish prevents the corrosion temporarily.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Futafut Android app. Download the app now.
Similarly, other methods are galvanizing. The process of forming a thin coating of zinc on iron or steel is called galvanizing. For example, shiny iron nails, pins, etc. Since zinc is more reactive than iron, hence it get corroded, preventing corrosion of iron. Tinning. The process of giving a tin coating to other metal is called tinning. Cooking vessels which are made of copper and brass are given a coating of tin to prevent corrosion. Electroplating. Electroplating is a method in which coating is formed on other metal by using electrolysis. For example, silver plated spoons, gold plated jewelry, etc. Anodizing. In this method, metals such as copper and aluminium are coated with thin strong layer of their oxide. This oxide layer prevents further oxidation of the metal.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Futafut Android app. Download the app now.
Alloying. An alloy is a homogeneous mixture of two or more metals or metal and non-metal in specific proportion. Alloy did not corrode easily. During formation of alloy, if one metal is taken as mercury, then the alloy is called amalgam. For example, brass is made of copper and zinc. Bronze is made of copper and tin. Stainless steel is made of iron, nickel, chromium and carbon.
Like, share and subscribe learnfatafat.com and press the bell icon to never miss an updates from learnfatafat.com.